Every night was bingo night at the Valhalla nursing home. Each time Rose drew a ball from the cage and called out its number, some of the residents shouted bingo, no matter what was on their cards. Some of them sat mute, their cards full, never calling out. Some of them would try to steal the ball from her. Some of them would chastise the others for acting out. It was like herding a clowder of cats. Rose didn't mind. She liked cats. She knew she was where she was supposed to be, with her little Vikings, waiting for the hero to come. Tonight, the residents were restless, more so than usual. Ati was wearing Blum's coveralls again. Thor stood by the phone. Too late. Rose saw the hammer in his hand. The garden lights started to flicker, the darkness and rain pressing against the windows. The time drew nigh.
Well, it sounds like they have her confused with this Alan Walker fellow you're talking about. Terry.
Carl! Hi, sir!
More of those kids' lunchboxes. Another cult stash?
Happy world is all smile!
All of them. Another cult box. Another locked box. There's another cult stash. Can't be opened on this side.
Thank you.
job, Saga. Now keep moving.
Oh, another rhyme.
Blood, water, normal town.
Right!
Another one of those rhymes.
Can never have too many charms. Hi there, little friend.
Oh, danger.
Another lunchbox.
Rose woke up from another dream from her idol. Another message. All through her morning routine, she was humming happily. So happily, she realized she was starting to forget what Alan had told her. Something about a hero who would come to save them all. And the hero. Rose frowned. This won't do, Rose Marigold. You know better than to forget. Something about knitwear. The hero liked it? Rose nodded, determined. She'd use the knitwork to guide the hero to the secret stashes she had hid in the forest to help them. Knitwear to mark the spot. Alan will love that, she thought. Now she only needed the knitwork. Rose thought hard. Mandy May was always knitting. Mandy May would help her.
There's a rhyme over here. Look at that. Another charm. It won't open. Another one of those cult boxes.
Fishes are biting again. Thank you.
Another cult stash?
You remember how it went last time? The sacrifices we made? The pain? It's happening again. We learned from the last time, didn't we? Fought our way through it.
Power's out. Always a good sign. There's Taken inside. Holding cells. Is that where they're keeping Wake? Door is locked, though. Anyone here?
I'm here, in the closet.
Agent Estevez? Is that you?
Anderson? Didn't I tell you to fuck off?
Looks like it's a good thing I didn't.
Looks like. My leg's busted, so I'm gonna need your help. Listen, there is a person out there with you invaded by something that we call the Shadow, and if you don't...
Taken. Yeah, I'll handle it. All clear, Estevez. That leg doesn't look good.
Feels even worse. But thanks for saving the rest of me. We should talk.
What happened here?
Where to fucking start? We came to check out a system alert at Cauldron Lake, but it's worse than we could handle. Real boondoggle. The police, my own agents, most were invaded before we could even react.
Where is Wake? I know what's going on here. Wake can fix this.
Alan Wake is a para-utilitarian. The word's a mouthful, so you know it's serious. We have him locked up in the holding cells per protocol. He's connected to the Shadow in some way.
Have you found my partner, Agent Casey?
Yeah, we found him. Out in the woods. He had a close encounter with the Shadow, and it did something to him.
Is he okay?
He's alive. We took him down to the morgue for an examination. Haven't heard anything since the attack.
What did the FBC come here to do?
Bright Falls is the site of a recurring altered world event. The Shadow is stronger than we expected. We're low on resources. Problems at HQ. But we do have equipment for dealing with the shaded threat. We were just caught off guard before we could set it up.
Estevez, I need to see Wake. How do I get into the cell block?
Okay. Protocols don't mean that much at this point anyway. Don't make me regret this, Anderson. Until the power's back on, the door to the holding cells won't open. There's a fuse box downstairs in the basement. Here. I'll need these keys.
Back into the morgue, huh? Fantastic.
Did you read me, Anderson?
I read you. Have you had our frequency this entire time?
Eavesdropping is a big part of the job. But no, I got it from your partner. Anderson, look for a fuse to replace the blown-out one in the fuse box. That should get the power going again.
Yeah. On it. Another cult box.
Anderson?
Hey, Anderson. Like what I've done with the place?
Could use a bit more light.
Funny.
Stay put, Casey. I'll let you know when it's safe.
I'm not going anywhere.
How are you holding up?
Don't give me that worried look, Anderson. It's a flesh wound. Gave me a chance to have a nice chat about ex-wives with Kieran. Agent Estevez, I mean.
Making new friends, huh? I'm jealous. Are you sure you're okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. What's the situation on your end?
Watery turned out to be a good lead. Found the clicker and the cult. But the horror story's changing reality. Like Wake said it would. Logan, she's, the story claims she died here. But we can stop it.
Wait, Saga. What do you, Logan is gone. She has been. For a long time.
Casey's affected by the horror story, too. I'm fighting for them all now. What happened at the hotel?
Wake was telling the truth about the cult being after him. That thing, the dark presence, it's real, too. I saw it. A fucked up monster cloud. Wake tried to warn me. It knocked me out. FBC found me in the woods later.
I'm gonna fix this, Casey. You, Logan, all of it. I just need to get the power back on first.
Yeah, give him hell, Anderson. Just remember, some things in life can't be fixed with a light switch. As for the power problem, here. I found a fuse on those poor bastards there.
I'll take care of it.
Anderson, good news, bad news. You can get to the cell block now, but the shaded hostels that were in there are on the loose.
Thanks for the heads up.
Clark!
plastic ear mask!
Situation is under control, Estevez. Coming back up.
Copy.
I'll wait here.
Anderson, over here. Got a little cramped in that closet.
An electrical lock system with no failsafe. Smart. What's going on?
We had a hell of a time avoiding those Taken. Ended up back here. Anyway, I wanted to warn you that we have the Koskula brothers in the cells as well. They're the ringleaders of the Cult of the Tree. Don't let your guard down.
Is the FBC sending any help?
We were the help. Well, us in the lake house. But we still have bureau gear specifically engineered to fight this threat. It's stored in the back lot. We were setting it up when the Taken interrupted us. We have light arrays, a containment cell, etc., etc. We are not out of this fight yet.
What's at the lake house?
It's a bureau research facility at Cauldron Lake set up to study the effects of this AWE. When I got into town, I went there for backup. The whole station is lost, taken by the Shadow. Lost a lot of agents. Barely got out myself.
I'm sure Sheriff Breaker wouldn't mind me borrowing this.
Saga! Fucking FBI, FBC, your government fucks all fucking this up for us! Let us the fuck out!
You're the leaders of the cult. You're not going anywhere.
Wake will ruin everything! Get rid of him, Saga! You fucking shot me! Typical government stooge. Let me out so I can kill him, that fucker! You come to our town and act like you know what you're dealing with, but you have no fucking idea! Let us out! You can't stop it, none of you can. We can take care of this. We've been preparing for this.
Saga, do you have it?
You wrote Logan into the story. You told me yourself, from the dark place.
Listen, Scratch is coming. He's close. He's almost here.
My daughter is dead because of you. She's a child. What the fuck is wrong with you?
I'm trying to fix this. I will fix this. I'll save everyone, but we're running out of time. I need the clicker.
I have the clicker. You will fix this. You will save my daughter. Promise me.
Yes, I promise. But we're out of time. Hurry!
Don't fucking give it to him! He's a fucking monster, Saga! There it is. We've been waiting for you, motherfucker. I'm gonna fucking destroy you!
Yuck.
Do now.